Okay, guys, in this video, it's going to be two parts of the video where I'm planning on showing y'all, all right? And I'm going to show y'all the best settings, how to master your defense to frustrate your opponent and make them quit. All right, guys? All right, guys, if y'all want to fix y'all defense, y'all go to game plan, defensive settings, and then you see where it says onboard pressure, make sure you put tight or smother defense. If you play with a team that has defense, so make sure you put that there. Now, off ball, do not put the non-ball because you're going to get beat back cut. Unless you're playing against Klay Thompson or sharpshooter that can't slash to the rim. So make sure you put false direction on middle too as well. So put that on middle to cut off the baseline because, you know, guys like to go baseline. So you cut that off. Now, this right here, I just leave automatic right there. I just leave automatic on the on-ball screens. Sometimes I put over, but it depends. But I leave that automatic. And stay attached, I put that no. So I put that no, you don't want that. And then I go all the way down, I put drive, help, defense, no, because I'm playing against the Nets, so you want no help involved. So you don't want that. You choose the help, not the CPU. And transition defense, you put no threes, because they like to shoot threes before they drive, all right? Now, individual defensive matchup, you press RB. PlayStation, you press R1. And then you put guys like, if you had Kawhi, you put Kawhi on Durant. You got Paul George, you put Paul George on James Harden, and you're good to go. I'm just gonna give y'all an example, all right? All right, right now you see me on board with Paul George. So what my opponent did was he's trying to drive into Paul George. So you make sure you stay on him all time because James Harden is a great player. Now you see this defense right here? I come off from the baseline because he's trying to go baseline. See, this year you cut people off going baseline. It doesn't matter who you are, but usually the best top defenders that you could cut them off the baseline, so they're able to work every time. See right here, the good thing about Kawhi Leonard is that he got Hall of Fame clamps and minutes on badge. So and he able to pickpocket. So I'm gonna show you how I do it. See, this is what happens if you're not careful with the ball. So try not to spam the steal button, but make sure you time it perfectly so you get the steal. To learn how to play defense, you gotta press the left trigger on Xbox and the L2 on the PlayStation to play defense. Don't hold it too much though, because you're gonna get beat. So try to like mix up a little bit with the L2 button, and then to move faster along with it, you gotta hold the turbo button to move fast with the lateral quickness. All right, this situation right here, the opponent, he was running pick and roll, and then he switched, stopped right there. With Kawhi Leonard, I play in the middle. That way I could bait him, cause I know for a fact that Chris Middleton is not gonna drive there, cause I already knew he gonna give it to Giannis. So good defense by Kawhi Leonard, man. See, this year, this game is about IQ. See, right now I'm on board Batum and I force him to the baseline so that way Kawhi Leonard could steal the ball, cause I knew that Kawhi Leonard is at the baseline. So I force him that direction and get a steal, and then my opponent got frustrated. I know it's supposed to be a defensive video, but I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of isolation real quick. Y'all seen that move from Kawhi? This part right here, I'm gonna show y'all why Kawhi is a demon on defense. You see how I steal the ball from Giannis? Cause one thing about Giannis, he don't have unpluckable, so you can restrict that from him every time. So that's how you play on-ball defense, guys. Make sure you stay on him all the time. This game, in 2K22, you're able to do that. And you see that IQ from Paul George? You see how he stole the ball? And then I forced him to Kawhi Leonard, and he got a good stop. Lucky they didn't call a foul there, but usually it'll be a foul call, and he quit.